Hi, I'm Arnold Wayne Jones, Life and Style Editor to the Dallas Voice. I'm here today with part of the series Conversations at Water Tower Theater, talking with the Artistic Director, Terry Martin.
Your current season is ending.
With the next show.
With the next show, yeah. Which is Smokey Joe's Cafe.
That's right.
That is a jukebox kind of musical.
It is. It's the exploration of and the a great musical review of all the wonderful songs written by Lieber and Stroller. We were doing some research earlier today about the different artists that these people wrote for. It's amazing about the
nothing list. Consistent about it at all.
Not at all.
Elvis to Aretha.
Absolutely.
And everything in between.
And we have put together such a remarkable cast.
You've been watching Conversations at Water Tower Theater. I'm Arnold Wayne Jones from the Dallas Voice. You can learn more about the upcoming season and about Smokey Joe's Cafe by visiting watertowertheater.org and read more about theater by going to dallasvoice.com. Thank you.